item. Whoever bids the closest without going over wins the item, and you will all come up on stage to play a pricing game. Here's the item up for bid.
A compactor. To unclutter your kitchen, a KitchenAid trash compactor built to last. Charcoal filter removes odors. Trap reduced approximately 1/4 original volume by KitchenAid.
All right, what's your bid? Okay, please give me your bid. Your bids are invalid. We're skipping the contestants' row and heading directly to a pricing game. You're going to be playing hurdles for a chance to win $4,000. All right, to win the prize, you'll have to make sure your runner jumps over the three hurdles to get to the end of the track. Your runner and the three hurdles have items associated to them. You'll have to guess if each hurdle's actual retail price is higher or lower than your runner's. If you get any of them wrong, your runner will trip on a hurdle and you won't win anything. Good luck. This is the runner's item.
Chapstick Lip Balm aids in the prevention and healing of dry, chapped, windburn lips. Chapstick Lip Balm.
This is the first hurdle's item.
Zero instant bouillon, beef, chicken, or onion flavored broth. Seasons meats, rice, and vegetables with instant Stiro that explodes with flavor.
Is this prize higher or lower than the runner's item? The item for the second hurdle is
Snow's clams. Tender, tasty, packaged in actual juices. Snow's is the favorite in New England where people really know clams.
Is the actual retail price for this hurdle higher or lower than the run? The third and final hurdle's prize is
Spray and Vac. Just spray on and vacuum away your dirt. No scrubbing needed. Spray and Vac, the no scrub rug shampoo.
That's the item for this hurdle. Okay, so you've bid on all three hurdles. Let's start the race. Player one got it right. Player one guessed right. Player one got another correct guess.